Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Welcome back to more Forza Horizon 5. I messed up on that. On the Goliath, I crashed out. I thought I might give up. I didn't give up at first, but I gave up regardless. I gave up since, you know, that Zonda was far ahead. That's fast as hell, dude. I swear, that Zonda was pretty fast. The Neo, I'm going for that one. Yeah, I'm losing my touch here. Come on, Andy, you got this. Don't give up. That Aventador is quick. I'll get some practice, then I'll try that Goliath race. I gotta get back into my element. Oh, you did not just bump me, dude. You did not just bump me. See? Cross the crash with yourself, dumbass. To the corner at 140 miles an hour. That Zonda, dude, I swear, that Pagani right there, man. Oh, what the? Or take back the lead from him? Maybe. Maybe not. I'll take third. I'll take fourth. Oh my god, I'm losing streak, I swear. Fourth place. You can win them all, though. I'm losing my touch, I'm losing my element. Yep, I'm losing my element here. I'm losing my touch, I'm losing my element. When two Berets advance in any Volkswagen, autumn no doubt. Three days, 12 hours, and 7 minutes. They try full speed ahead. Reaches of championship, so it's 5, 10, 15 points. I won't get the Wu Wing Sunshine though. But I got the Neo, which is all right. I haven't used cars. I might use what about the Ford GT? I haven't used that one yet. And I might use the Super Van for the Goliath race, maybe. Just focus on the task at hand. This focus. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Tremendous. It's the Warthog. I might use that in the Goliath race, maybe. I gotta get an overdrive driver in this thing. Brakes are your friend. I love the damn things too. Fourth gear, alright. wasn't easy. And across the line. That was easy enough. Look what I found. Acura. Oh man, I'm running up for it. I just need two more. I'm a limited. Yeah, the fries are expensive, so. Windmill. Oh my god, the D-type? Oh my god, dude. Now I'm gonna get the LFA. It's 5,000 credits, so. Clean time too. Rivals. The Nissan Skyline. 1971 Nissan Skyline, no doubt. This is gonna be easy. 41 minutes and 37.358 seconds. Far so good. Beaten by 40 minutes, 18.846 seconds. What the hell? That was fucking. Busting makes me feel good. Spooky. That was easy as balls. Accolades. Ben beat 10 Ghost Rivals. Busta makes me feel good. Let's go with the Ford Fiesta this time. Shot time, maybe. right there. He just crashed himself right there. Well, he crashed himself out because one ran me in there. Oh, so not smart, Matt King. I gotta hold on second place. I know, said Andy, why are you messing up? I said, well, I don't fucking know, man. I got second average. Second average. I was doing something for a friend of mine. I think I got enough practice. It's real dry. Maybe I could go with the Titan and then. The Colossus. Retro Hot Hatch, huh? Let's go for that one. Let's go with the Acura RSX Type S. Ghost Rider 67160 presents. What? Only me? Well, this is easy as balls. Seconds? Not bad. anything goes, huh? And this is to be the end of the episode. Anything goes, huh? Let's go with the Neo this time. The EP9. This is a time for 40 minutes. Oh boy, this is going to be fun. One lap. He said, hey, no problem. Oh my god. What? About time to crash into a car. I want 192 miles an hour. Sorry, Dodge Dropper, you're gonna be passed by me. I took a corner at 194 miles an hour. What's up with the sound effects anyway? It's as fast as it goes, 195 miles an hour. See, how far am I? Oh my god, I gotta go around. Oh my god, this is gonna take a while. So grab a drink, a snack, whatever, because this is gonna take a while. It's like the Goliath. Thank you. That guy is lazy. He's behind me, isn't he? Look at that. It looks like the BMW's way is close. These curves are no match for the all-wheel drive awesomeness of the Neo EP9. It's like eating up the corners. Nom 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 nom. Nice sound effects too. Shut up. The beep beep. I lost control. Oh boy. Well, I lost 4 positions. Especially 5 positions, no doubt. But I gained back that momentum. Yep, I lost all that momentum right there too. Lost all that momentum. I lost all my momentum. Oh, fuck this. Man, why am I messing up so much? Thank you. Well, that's that. See y'all later. Bye, people.